Hi there guys, welcome back to part 29 of our Let's Play, and I think we're going to set up for harvesting. I think those fields are getting pretty close there to being done. Now, we got a good little start here. These guys are almost done over here. So we're going to get these guys set up. The semis and just see if it's possible to get something half decent. Now I know this semi over here, there's one in with the tractors, which is fairly cheap, and it's not that bad. Like, it's not okay. Wait a minute, I'm gonna go over here. It's in the mods. this red one. Where is it? Right there. It's only 125,000, and it's pretty good, not too bad, but I want to go all out and get the other one. But I may get that still, even just for the yard, for running that other stuff, my tank and stuff. Okay, I'm going to get that. No, wait, I'm going to hold off. I want to see how much. What was it? Was it these? That one's pretty cheap too, but I don't like the way that runs, man. It's pretty sluggish. This is what I want. But look, I don't even have enough for that. Or one of these. That or that. $325. It's pretty much the same price. That just looks cooler. With all the lights on it and everything. I think we'll just stick with that. So we need 325 plus two trailers. 325, 326. 326. It's going to be close to 5. Yeah, I'm going to need double that for the double. I could just get a single for now. Maybe I'll do that. I'll just get the one and just wait on the other one. Let's go back to our silage pit. And we can ditch through some of this. We'll speed time ahead a little bit, and hopefully we won't have any problems. Get a little bit more of this stuff. No, wrong yard. Wrong yard, man. That's right. Come on now. This off. Shut up the ramp. Yes, good job, good job. Oh, slow down there. Speed up time to 60 for now. Pop up over 20 when it gets almost to the top. Like now. 20. Drop it right there. Time is at 13:45. It's gonna be mid-afternoon. Looks really dark for some reason. Cloudy day. It's a cloudy day out there in the fields. Come on. even know. So picky sometimes, man, I tell you. Come on, just getting there. I don't care how you're getting there, just getting there. Walking, crawling. Jumping. Stubborn little pile. I'll get you. Only a matter of time, my friend, before I get you. Well, full again. Okay. We need a half a mil, folks. $500,000. Then we'll start our fields. I don't mind doing this though, it's picking up the straw that gets on my nerves. I was really, I got a mod today off a friend of mine actually down in the States. And he has it on his server as well. And it's a tractor slash loading wagon. It's kind of all built into one. But he told me he could hire a worker, but I haven't seemed to have any luck with it. I tested it earlier. I'm going to be buying it either in this episode or the next. But, I couldn't figure out how to buy a worker, but it's a pretty neat mod. I like it. It's going to save me from having to buy a third loading wagon for the straw. So that's good. Time run 20. Empty. come on, come on, come on, come on. Bling! There we go. Okay. Right after this. Oh, look. The sun's coming out. Nice. Just in time to buy a new semi. Come on, come on, come on. Times one. Let's get you situated back over here. And we went through this silage, but we did get some nice equipment. Look at all the nice gear we got. Alright, I'm heading to the store and buying a really expensive semi. But this is okay. What color should I get, guys? Something different. Yellow doesn't really look that great. Black might be alright. I have a green one. Could go blue. What about this color? I wonder if that would be any good. Or reddish. Or white. I don't really know. Purple might be alright. It's kind of close. We'll go with orange. Orange. Let's get an orange one. I don't want to get two ones that are too similar. I want to be able to separate them just by flicking by. So I got that. Oh yeah, I need a tipper as well. Go back. Tippers. There's that mod right there. I'll be getting that very shortly. Pretty shortly. I like it, but I just wish he could hire a worker. He told me he could hire a worker to pick up straw. I was pretty excited. But unfortunately, it doesn't work the way I thought it would. That's more expensive than it holds a lot less. Yeah, we're going with this. Absolutely. And the second one as well. Alright. There's 422,000. Gone. Now, grab the keyboard. And I will push him in his proper category. Oh, that's nice. I kind of like that. Wow. I kind of like that, actually. Too bad I couldn't paint those orange, too. I like that. That's actually pretty nice. Okay. I'm going to put him in group number two. The runners. Okay. Control B. Let's get these bad boys hooked up. Oh, that was a lot of money for that, but hey, you don't have to worry about that anymore. This can hold over 150 tons combined, so there's no complaints there. It's definitely money well invested, put it that way. I could have just reset them to the air, but let's drive it back. Oh, actually, you're going down the other place, aren't you? This is our southern. We're going to be getting this corn. Oh, there's my timer. Time to end the video. I'll just get this guy down here for now. Set up for the big harvest. Bring in some corn. The corn's looking good. Ready to be chopped up. Actually, oh, I was gonna start him at the other end, but no, what, it doesn't really matter. No, yeah, I think I will do that, actually. Just makes more sense for him to end on this side, because then I can hook right onto that corn header and start there, right? Makes sense to me. I just like to be efficient if I can. As efficient as possible. I never really finished a whole game of this yet. I got started quite a few times. I did quite a bit, but I've never owned, like, all the fields or anything like that. Okay, what is this anyway? This is canola, isn't it? Let's take a look, see. This is barley, actually. Oh, wait, no, I'm down on 13, right. That is canola. Yes, I'm not going to get any straw from this, but that's fine. Let's get him started. Runner up here, ready and situated. There. Okay, guys, I'm going to end it there, and I'll see you in the next one.